Great. Well, in this world of looking out for number one, it's good to know someone is looking out for us, especially when we least expect it. Tonight's playmaker is a great example of what passing it on is supposed to be about. Inspired by a couple's love for each other, she had to pass on our $600 gift as a way of showing how much she cares. This week's Pass It On takes place at Signature Healthcare's nursing facility at St. Francis Hospital, where I met playmaker Crystal Lindsay. Crystal wants to pass it on to Carrie Gatewood. Her husband of 46 years, named Willie, is in very bad shape. The couple moved to Memphis from Minnesota 15 years ago so Willie could take a great job as a research technician at St. Jude. But last August, in just a split second, a driver who's yet to be caught hit Willie and took off.
That really took a toll on her, you know, because they're really elderly people.
Now, Willie needs full-time care. He's unable to feed himself and can barely communicate. But since Carrie doesn't drive, in order to see her husband, she either takes a cab or 3 to 5 times a week, Crystal gives her a ride, something that's had a big impact on her.
I don't have a husband, but Miss Gatewood, she really helped me to understand the true loyalties and values of being dedicated and in love and the responsibilities of what you have to do in case anything like this happened.
Time to pass it on.
4, 5, 600.
Okay, thank you. I'm passing it on to Miss Gatewood.
While I interviewed Crystal in one room, the nursing staff found a way to get Carrie to the lobby, which is where we surprise her minutes later.
Hi, Mrs. Gatewood. You didn't do anything.
Oh. Okay.
I'm a transfer channel 3.
How you
nice
doing?
To meet you. And you know who this is.
Yeah.
Right here. Well, come on up. Why don't you go ahead and tell her why you're here.
How you doing, Miss Gatewood?
No, you did.
Yes, I did.
Oh, wait,
Crystal. I am trying to pass this on to you to help you out with your financial needs, through the things that you've been going through, dealing with your husband and situation of this. So I wanted to help you be able to pass it on.
She thought you might cry.
Okay, are you ready?
Gotta hold out your hand.
Before Crystal can even count off the $600, the emotion from a stressful year starts to melt away.
3, 4, 5, 6. I hope that it'll be able to help you.
You're welcome.
Thank you, honey. Thank you. Thank y'all so much. I appreciate that so much.
But after almost 50 years of marriage, you try to get down here every day if you possibly can. And your life changed so quickly and so fast because of that accident, that tragedy. I know it's been a hard time, but you know people care about you.
I didn't know you cared that much.
Crystal cares all right. She cares a lot.
I am so proud to be able to help somebody that needs help. And that a lot of people look over. It's that people going through something every day.
Sweet people all around.
Side by side by side.
Yeah, good point. Crystal's only known Carrie for a couple of years, but their friendship absolutely came just in time. When Carrie does have to take the cab, it's $30, and Crystal's helping out like she does is how she passes it on up to 5 times a week when she's able to take her to the nursing home. So,
good people.
Yep.
Good
They're people. Everywhere.
Great stories.